Customer strictly nomad? Get anyone else?
Who else needs a fill up? There's not too many families take road trips these days. And it's easier to get yourself some iron back in that city.
Need some firepower.
You found the right place.
7299 for a chance to win a one-week getaway for two at the 10 casinos. Five pools, stomp and brain dance equipment.
Quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that happen. I have attached all the info you need.
Thank you. Nothing to be shy about!
Just wasting your time!
Well, what do we have here?
Nothing to be shy about!
All right, load them in the back. Time to go home, Trevor.
V, Trevor's parents can finally give their boy a proper burial. Thank you, truly. Contract closed.
Hey, Claire. Next race. You ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. We'll take Beast. I want to try her out in the field.
Nova. FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
Sounds good. See ya.
Nah. Nah, it's happening tomorrow. I don't give a fuck. I ain't fucking walking. I said tomorrow.
Hey, V. Good to see you again.
Got another race to run, huh?
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
Looks like Aldecaldo's fronted a solid team.
This is their race, or so they think.
Are they wrong?
The Nomad team usually wins this one, so no.
Guess not. Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
Hey guys, remember! Maximum madness!
Listen, kid. You're to shoot holes in those Aldecaldo rat bastards, and
I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought Bully would have to ride shotgun.
Bully is a fantastic shot.
He is. But he's talking, always.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your pants
his
on
mouth
right,
never stops
strap
running.
In and fire
it's
up your engine.
I take the turns
30
too
wide. Seconds and counting.
So next time I actually don't make it, there's duct tape in the trunk.
Ignore him, just saying. He tries to get in people's heads.
Yeah, what's up?
Just wanted to wish you luck!
Thanks!
Three, two, one!
up ahead.
Hold tight, Claire. You might get kicked. Chance at the final, well?
Better believe it. Drive up to the finish line.
Hey, what gives?
Why, no way.
You feeling all right?
How am I doing?
You're too wide around corners and slow down the last straightaway, but I'm nitpicking.
So, no regrets putting me behind the wheel?
Not yet.
The last driver was better than I am?
He was. A good husband. An amazing wheelman.
How did he die, if you don't mind my asking?
How do any competitive racers die? We reached the final last year. We were strong, out in front when...
Maybe we should change the subject.
Yeah. You want a lift to my garage?
Sure, thanks.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Oh, well, well. Don't believe it.
get. You're worth it.
I was just thinking of you. And before you ask, no, you weren't wearing clothes.
Nothing special, same old story. I'd rather hear about you. If I wasn't always on the move, you and I could spend more time together, enjoy life.
Quality over quantity, V. Just focus on tying up all your loose ends. Then you and I are leaving this city once and for all.
Try to. Helps to keep it at the back of my mind.
Guarantee it does. People already say I've got a bounce in my step.
Still think about leaving Night City?
Yeah, someday. But as of right now, I've still got a reason to stay.
Let's talk for a little while longer, before I have to Delta somewhere.
For you, I've got all day.
Well.
The Bushido collection in BD format.
First three are collector's items nowadays.
Tau AV have crashed outside of Night City. The aircraft's thrusters were deactivated by sudden EMP discharge from a nearby damaged power station in Santo Domingo. The emergency landing attempt proved unsuccessful. The passengers who survived the crashed landing were met by a band of nomads. Fortunately, Kang Tao's surviving security personnel managed to fend off the attack without suffering additional losses. The company has already announced a forceful response against the attack. Has released a statement on the flow of refugees.
Someone likes getting their feet wet.
Don't need to be an expert to tell the Gears Pro.
Who would have thought?
Perilous future. Electropunk? I'd rather puke out my ears.
Have we met?
We have a saying. Catch you on the trail.
I don't get it.
I hate sun. Coarse, rough, irritating.
Fire and Mike.
Hey,
How'd you do?
Oh, wow. Are you a BD star?
Staying in California much longer?
We need to work. Preferably the more lucrative kind. No better place than Night City in that regard. But the nature of biz here is such that sooner or later you'll step on some bigwig's pinky toes. So we'll see how it goes.
Staying in California.
So we'll see.
You pin him and the cowboy. Now, that sounds like a story I want to hear.
Wouldn't call it a story so much as just another episode of what happens to folk traveling on the road.
Gonna spill or not?
Me and Pan Am were hauling cargo from San Francisco to Kansas for one of these so-called cowboys. That's what we called the owners of those huge sin meat farms. Kansas was riddled with them operations, but Pan Am never seen one. So we get there, we unload the cargo, some valves for boilers, doesn't matter. Stench in the air's unbearable. Pan Am's face is green. She's practically gagging. Then the owner struts over to us, cowboy hat in hand, about to say howdy, when Pan Am...
No.
Pan Am drenches his boots with that day's lunch. I thought that was it, that we were screwed. But you know what the cowboy said? No need to bow, I'll just take a handshake.
No wonder Pan Am instantly knew what you meant back at the AV. You, Pan Am,
wouldn't call.
Gonna.
Me. So. Then the owner.
No.
Pan.
No.
Relax. Eat, drink, and be merry.
The road is the greatest teacher.
¿Llegaste hace poco?
How's Jake holding up?
Not so great. We managed to stem the bleeding, but without that implant.
What's going on?
Jake got hit badly. He needs a new kidney as of this minute. Only problem is, he's got sickle cell anemia. He'll need a specially customized kidney implant. As you can imagine, that kind of thing isn't easy to come by out here in the Badlands.
Raph and Shiv, were they the ones behind this?
Mm-hmm. We pulled through this time. Barely. Shrapnel caught Jake half an inch below his flak jacket.
That's a tough break.
It still isn't too late to save him. But time's running out.
You can find an implant like that in Night City. No questions asked.
Right. Dakota called up her contact at one of the hospitals. Was told they could work something out.
But?
But that means getting to the city, and you see the state the camp's in. Raph and Shiv could come back at any moment. It's all hands on deck. You know where this is going, V. I won't beat around the bush. Can you help us?
You can count on me.
I know, V. Dakota's contact works at a hospital in Little China. All you have to do is pick up the implant. The money will take a more secure route.
Gotcha. See you later, then.
Remember what is most important.
Hi there, V.
How's it going with Rogue?
It's going. Knock on wood.
So, things are settled?
For now, we're good at avoiding each other.
And that's fine with me.
No complications with Kang Tao.
So far, so good. They sent another patrol around the station, but they're dead set that it was Raffin that downed their AV and attacked Hellman's guards. Station's proprietor's sticking to that version, so we're covered for now.
Wait, you're kidding me. How big?